is a school here in Charlotte that teaches the art of rock and roll.
That's right. Kids as young as 7 can sign up to jam out. Larry went to see what it's all about in this morning's Larry's Look.
On this quiet street near Uptown Charlotte, there's a place that makes a whole lot of noise. It's the School of Rock. And this place is so cool, even the birdhouse is shaped like a guitar. Anybody in there? It's only rock and roll. All right, we teach guitar, bass, vocals, keys, drums, ages 7 to 18. I wonder if they make an exception for an old guy like me. If you're going to the School of Rock, you got to talk to the head mistress, the general manager, Jill Leivick. And this is like a dream come true for somebody that's always wanted to get into rock and roll. And it's open to what ages?
We start at 7, right. And we go all the way up to, we have adult programs too.
I'm glad to hear about that. But I mean, it really is, it encompasses every instrument, every phase of rock and roll.
Yep, so we do guitar, bass, drums, keyboards, and vocal lessons.
Everybody remembers that movie School of Rock, based on a real School of Rock. This is a real School of Rock, and this is a real teacher. This is Eric Lockwood, who started playing drums at the age of 6, guitar as a teenager, and the rest is history. I mean, you grew up in the School of Rock.
I did. Yeah, playing in garage bands that just never made it past the garage.
What is the concept here, really?
The concept is that we take kids ages 7 to 17. We put real instruments in their hands, and we start out on a curriculum of rock music, and then we put them on stage, and we put on real rock shows in real rock venues.
When it comes to the School of Rock, they learn from the best. You can't do better than the Beatles. This is Ryan Bell, who's been here since day one. Obviously, you're a guitar player. And what inspired you to hook up with the School of Rock?
Well, I wanted to start playing guitar when I saw Jimmy Page play the first time. I was watching footage of old Led Zeppelin footage. And so I heard, my mom heard about the School of Rock, actually, and then I came and joined. And I kind of went from a beginning guitar player all the way to the All-Star program now. So
yeah, I mean, you really didn't play guitar at all in the beginning.
No, and there's no musical people in my family. So yeah. It's kind of crazy.
And obviously you've done very well from what I understand.
Well, I love it. It's what I want to do.
What's the experience been like?
It's been really good. I like it a lot. Everybody's really nice, and it's fun.
Is everybody ready for some rock and roll? I'm telling you, are you ready for some rock and roll? The classic Led Zeppelin rock and roll from the School of Rock, Charlotte, North Carolina. We're rolling. I passed the audition?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. School of Rock, and it's fun, as you can see.
You
right
look
there.
Like you were having fun.
And it's open like for old guys like me, but I mean, basically any age, 7 all the way up. And there, the intent there is to take someone with no skills at all and on a fast track, you learn to play, and then you're in a band.
Hey, what a great opportunity and option for kids out there who want to do something like that and, you know, just don't know exactly where to go.
It's a place to do it. And if you ever had dreams to...
That's what I was going to ask you. So what rock and roll song do you want to learn how to play if you go to the School of Rock?
Well, I mean, you can't do better than Led Zeppelin's rock and roll, Stairway to Heaven. I mean, it was just fun to be there. And the whole group makes it very easy for people like me, anybody who has the dream to rock and
the
roll.
The dream to do it. They teach you how, right?
We'll have all the information on our website, WCNC.com, with a link to their website. So if you want to rock and roll, as simple as hitting the keyboard.
I bet